being in a managed care environment, I didn't feel that I had the appropriate skills at that time to connect my clinical knowledge to the actual business. And I recognized very early on that in order to matriculate in a corporate environment, I was going to have to learn that at some point. So I saw the program at University of Florida as the perfect bridge. For me, I finished in 24 months. I was very fortunate. I think all of the stars aligned for me both professionally and personally to allow me to get through the program in the appropriate time. It was challenging, certainly juggling personal life and professional life with the academic rigor, but it was a fun time. During the time that I started the program, I was a manager of clinical operations at an HMO, and at the time my job solely focused on reviewing prior authorizations. And after getting exposure to the program and being in class with other pharmacists from Aetna, United, Florida Blue, I recognized very early that my current position was actually very isolated, and I wanted to broaden my scope and my understanding of the managed care space. So number one, exposure. Number two, I would also say networking. Just being around, you know, professionals here from different managed care organizations, it almost served as a precursor to AMCP, right? Just having that opportunity to be around so many different professionals. And then lastly, I think probably the most important was a foundation for my future. I think having the opportunity to once again combine clinical knowledge with the business expertise and having the opportunity to combine it with individuals from other organizations really helped to expedite my growth pattern in my career.